said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. Good work.
Thanks for that.
Move in.
If there are any survivors. Move in.
Can't it wait?
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it.
Roger.
And again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
There's so many. We can't take them all.
Now I know all the inspectors are like. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on. It's open. Get out of there. Now!
After another. Move in.
Can't it wait?
Move in. Nice. Move in.
Can't it wait?
You got it.
Should've known better. Good work.
Appreciate it.
I think we just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car, it's easy to...
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys. Buckled in?
Yeah.
Then hold on! Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Leon, Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.